You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's made out of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? Still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Talking about food.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar.
She was right.
Shut up.
All right. Just relax. It's them! Right in there! Shit!
Get her down!
Yeah! Got her trapped! How'd they get away? Van out. They're fucking dead.
Thank you.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
It's this way.
How do trespassers even get
our company?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are worse.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck. Heard something. Let's scope it out.
I got your back.
Just shut up. See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, please. Another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'll be a good opportunity. Beat up on those punks, get FaceTime with Isaac.
Shitty ass you to do to them. They're fucking crying. It's rough.
Nah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Anymore? No. Jesus. You were solid back there. How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many. These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it. Useful.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Soon. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone. Higher-ups know what they're doing. Probably.
Is
Look, Steph! Down there!
We got them. I'm on it.
To our right. He's got a rifle.
Anything?
There's nothing here.
In the building!
Fuck!
Push forward!
On it!
Good?
Yeah. They're way out of here.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Heads up!